Tagal natin hindi nagkita. Kumusta ka?
Okay lang po. I'm happy. Masaya. It's been a crazy ride. I didn't expect any of this. I didn't expect the project or how big the role would be. So, yeah.
It wouldn't be show business if it's not.
Yeah.
Let's talk about three words to forever. The very first time you realized that you were going to be part of this movie, three words to forever, natakot ka ba?
Sobra. I said, wow, kaya ko ba to? When I found out it's happening, syempre naman, I'm scared, I'm nervous, I'm worried that maybe I can't meet the standards of my co-actors.
Okay, so you were scared. At dahil scared ka, ano ang ginawa mo?
I faced it. I said, you know what? This is the biggest project of my life and I'm not going to let it go to waste.
Tagalog dito.
Oh, po. My character...
Your character is...
My character, Kyle, is from New York City. So,
okay.
So it's perfect. I'm still working on my Tagalog. I understand way more now.
Okay, pero pagdating sa pagsasalita,
I'm still bulol.
Ah, talaga? Mm-hmm. I mean, lines like ngayon, bukas at magpakailan man.
Ngayon, bukas at ngayon, ano?
Kaya ko magmahal araw-araw, gabi-gabi.
Kahit ko magmahal araw-araw, kahit gabi-gabi.
Tonight with Boy